Police tonight now calling this a murder investigation. And while friends and family tell me that they're trying to get their arms and their minds around what happened, they're trying to find closure in all of this, they still say tonight that there are more questions than answers.
Justice needs to be served. She did not deserve what was found.
It's been 3 months since 29-year-old Brandy Laurent went missing. The search ended Saturday when search crews found what's believed to be Laurent's body, found in what investigators call a shallow grave near down power lines in a wooded area less than a mile from her home.
But after 3 months of handing out flyers and searching and going door to door, there's some closure for her family and her children. It's shocking to know that this would happen to a mother, a friend, a daughter, someone that so many people care about.
Laurent's friends say they want answers to what they call a murder mystery. Who killed their young friend and why?
We want answers. We know she did not just walk away from her home. She did not just walk away from her children. But
police say Laurent's husband has been questioned. He says his wife disappeared one day after an argument. And our investigation found this online MySpace page with prayers and pictures. And we found a message that says, quote, "I've run off to Missouri with another man. Don't look for me," end quote. Laurent's friends say they don't believe she wrote it.
To get up and just leave, and for 3 months, no one, especially your kids, hear from her, I didn't believe it.
It's sad and pitiful, and I hope they catch whoever done it.
Well, police continue to tell me that Laurent's husband is being called a person of interest in this case. However, they say he is cooperating, but he does deny having any involvement in this murder whatsoever. Also, police tell me that they have been to the couple's trailer a couple of times prior to this whole situation. They say they've been there on issues of domestic situations, so they have been there and they are familiar with this couple. Also, Leo Laurent is currently being investigated for embezzlement. On a side note, also official cause of death in this case expected to come out a little bit later this week. Of course, we will keep you posted on all of that. For now, we are on your side in Kiln, Mississippi. I'm Camille Whitworth, WDSU News Channel 6.
Camille, before you get away, how certain are they that this is absolutely the correct identity on the victim?
Well, right now what they're saying, Norman, is they believe, they have a very strong belief that this is the body that they've been looking for. Right now they're doing it on familiar tattoos on the body, but in the meantime they're also waiting on dental records, and they're also doing DNA testing, and those tests are expected to come back a little bit later this week.
All right, Camille. David Holloway, the father of Natalie Holloway, was in Kiln helping with the search.